this next young lady. She's very special because she is known to have the longest legs in all of Ottawa. Yes. As a matter of fact, she did not even drive or bus it down here today. She just went from Ottawa to Toronto. That's, oh my god, the stretch. You feel it right in there. And you're about to. Because ladies and gentlemen, tonight we are keeping the babery sweet, spicy, and savory right here on the stage with the one, the only, Ottawa's own Miss Cinnamon Sage.
Tweet, 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 t